trap in the heat in this chamber, and the black can would absorb the heat until the hot air would rise and travel through up until this chamber. The holes would release the heat and it would travel out through this vent into the house. And the starting temperature here was 83 degrees, and up there it was 108 degrees.
Oh.